1924. It is now 94 years old as of 2018, and this thing is pretty cool. Take a look at this one. It's a 1914, as far as I know. This is obviously for the horn right there. This is really cool. Isn't there one of these lights? And of course, you got the normal headlights up in the front. This right here is how you would start up a vehicle back in the day. Very, very nice. Here's a 1915. As you can see right here, 1915. Wooden spokes. This thing was completely restored, inside and out. that for sure is new. I'm not sure if this was the original color for it, but I know it's been repainted, but it's been painted blue. I still don't know if it's the if it was the original color to the thing or not, but you never know. Here's a 1925, 10 years newer than this one. Ford. See, there you go, 1925. Here's another one of these hand crank starters. And of course, wooden spokes on tires. Of course, the interior has been redone in this. Turned out pretty nice, don't you think? Brand new gauges, of course. This is the show we're in today.
Issuing.
I like the seats in this. Interior turned out pretty nice in this one as well. Very cool. Here's our 1909 Ford Model T. Pretty sure some of you remember this one. I took a ride in this thing a couple years ago.
I've never seen a real 9-7, have you?
No, but I've heard of them.
Okay.
What's his name, that guy in Illinois that has all those cars? Anyway, he's got one.
Oh, Reagan?
No. I can't think of the guy's name. He's got a lot of cars.
He's probably about 85, 90 years old. Shadow Brook or something?
No.
I don't know that many people in Illinois. It's interesting the way they got the fenders to fit the stock running boards.
This thing's going to be going on for rides later on today. Wahoo. It's right. It's a nice emblem. Detroit, Michigan, of course. This one has been hot rodded, as you can see, because of the engine in this one. Got Cobra Ford Model T. Well, it's a Cobra engine, I know that. Your Basic Motor Express Company, Los Angeles. Third in Maine. I don't know if you can see very well through this, but there you go. Gotta love Los Angeles. I think that was our 1909 Ford Model T that just started up. Yep, it was. Just watch it take off. Here comes the 1909. Nice little pickup here. And there one of those hand crank starters. And of course the wooden spokes, but this one has been painted. I believe this one is a 1925. I can guarantee you this one's a 1925. Very, very cool. Very, very, very nice. Here's another Hot Rod Model T. This one has been converted into an automatic, even though it may look like it's a stick, but it's automatic, believe it or not. The steering wheel looks like it came out of a late 40s, early 50s vehicle.
I don't think we can go in there, but I think
this one over here might be one that we can go in. Yeah, this steering wheel here has to come out of a late 40s, early 50s vehicle. What vehicle though, but go. Very cool. But yeah, look at this. What do you guys think of the green hubcaps? They're okay.
Yeah, somebody else had a theory.
Rosebud. Certified pre-owner. It's a 1908 model T. This one's been converted into an automatic. There's the horn right there. Brand new set of gauges, of course. Very, very nice.